we have zero convoys. All the army got overrun, and then they killed our navy because we didn't have enough fuel.